Actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who was last seen in blockbuster movie Race 3, has now signed a film with Bollywood's Sonu, aka Sonu ke Titu ke Sweety actor Kartik Aaryan. The two have paired for a Kannada smash hit Kirik Party. Taking to Twitter to make an announcement for the same, trade analyst Tarun Adarsh tweeted, Jacqueline Fernandez in the Hindi remake of Kannada's smash hit Kirik Party stars Kartik Aaryan in the lead, produced by Ajay Kapoor, Dheeraj Wadhwan and Ritika Lekar, directed by Abhishek Jain. However, the two leads, Jacqueline and Kartik, haven't made any official statement for the same. The two will be pairing for the first time for this remake. Kartik has also signed Luka Chupi that features Kriti Sanon as the female lead, whereas, as reported earlier, Jacqueline will also be seen in Karan Johar's movie Drive with Sushant Singh Rajput in the leads. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.